In rising for so many of us, can you cut back on the cost of dying? Ask one local business.
Now the owner, a former P&G'er, is opening similar stores all around the country. He talked to Newsweek's photojournalist Mark House today.
My name is Eric Lusane, and I sell caskets to the public. We got into the casket business because we buried a loved one, and we found out how expensive it was. Found out that, you know, the FTC made it possible for, you know, the public to buy caskets from a third party.
Not a funeral home.
Not a funeral home, yeah. You can bring your own casket into the funeral home. But initially we thought that you had to buy one of their products, which is why their prices are inflated. This one goes for $1,500 in the funeral home. And I wanted to make this available to the public. And it was important for me to put it at $399. In our premium caskets, we started $899. That same casket is $3,500. What I've been telling people, if you know that you're going to buy a casket from somewhere else, don't start off with that. You don't walk in and say, I've got my own casket, don't even worry about it. You don't do that, because once you do that, that leaves room for them to pad something else. And so you don't know. So you always want to get everything in writing first. Get their casket, get their price written down first. And then you can look at the price and say, you know what? I'm going to get it from somewhere else. And at that point, when you've got everything in writing, they can't go back and pad things. I've delivered to garages before, and I try to, you know, tell people, you don't have to store it. I can provide this within an hour's notice.